Thought I wouldn't show up, huh?
Actually, I thought you'd forgotten again.
I never forget.
Something is happening.
What's going on, Doc?
There's an evil in this town, Zack. It scares me, though, that I have proof. But yet, no one will believe us. Never.
What are you talking about?
I have an idea. We gotta get to the lab. I gotta make a trap to catch this guy.
Who is this guy?
Doesn't matter, I'll tell you on the way. Let's go.
So, it's been Mr. Eric Mob all along.
All along. My records indicate that an Eric Mob relative has lived in this town for at least the past 100 years. All, of course, being under new names.
How could it be the same?
Done!
I have made the plan. Now take this and give it to the local paper. It will bring the beast out of hiding.
Wait, what is it? What is this guy?
You can read the article on the way. It will inform you of the truth and it will bring him out of hiding.
Coffee, Willie. Extra caffeine.
Zachary, as you saw, me and your old pal Willard had a very eventful evening. Was sad you couldn't make it. Meet me in the cemetery tonight at midnight. Eric Maul.
Thought I'd miss the day.
Where are you, Eric Mauv?
Well, finally decided to show. As you saw up front, I had a midnight snack to tide me over.
I'm here to finish this.
You cannot defeat me, foolish child, for I am immortal. I'm gonna enjoy draining you dry.
I'm sending you back to hell. This is for Willard.